viewers, appreciate you watching. Today I'm out with a load of truss that has broken its runner boards, so the load cannot slide off. What I'm gonna do is hopefully I'll be able to pick up the steeple part of the load and get it where we can get his runner boards out, or guide boards as you want to call them, and see if he can walk out from under the load. So it's kind of gonna be a trial and error. Get out here and see if we can get him picked up and get him out from under.
Ladder.
I got one on the truck. Thank you. When I get up there, can you hand me that one of these straps? Let's see, can you hand me the other end of that one? Thought I was a little bit further out than this. Yep.
Lay your foot right here.
Okay. Let's drop that other one right here. Can you hear me that other end up now? I need a little bit more.
Great.
Just one side. I'm gonna have to boom out a little bit. When we get that thing on the ground, we'll probably have to put something so I can get my straps out, like a 2x4 or something.
I'll go ahead and pull that bed up a little bit.
Okay. Let me get on, tie it on it first. Okay, just take it easy and let's see how it's gonna react. Try it again now. I think it's is that one caught on anything?
It's broken off.
Yeah, man. Try to pull up a little bit more and see what. Can I get two of them boards? Can I get two of them boards? Sir, you want me to cut loose now or you want to go ahead and pull on out?
Sir.
You want to cut loose now or do you want me to keep a little pressure on it as you pull on out?
Let's keep a little pressure on it.
Okay, I'll just keep letting down with you, that way it's not jacked sideways. Hey viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there and we'll catch you on the next one.